All right, we're going to be going on a jump now. In the fog, guys. Man, that was close. Oh my gosh. Here I am. I don't have my mittens on. Hold. We'll make it down. It was because you hold it here. Woo! Basically! Look! We're gonna get the fast go! Oh shoot. I don't have to win my camera. Visibility, guys, so foggy. Three minutes to go down 5 kilometers. Back home. I'm back home, oh my gosh. Let's undo it. Oh, set up the camera here. My hands are freezing cold. Man, I hope you enjoyed, you know, something different. Different type of content. So I didn't intro it very well, like, should have done it a better intro, but like, yeah. This is when you ski without mittens on. This is a fun, man. Oh. So yeah, that was a 5 kilometer hill. Went from 2,200 meters to 1,500 meters. And yeah, low visibility, like when it's like, you know, blue weather, I go faster. And also when I go, when I don't film, I also go faster, you know. So it's like, you know, when I film, when I skied while filming, like, you know, I didn't go my maximum speed, like everything. I wanted to be careful because I didn't want this camera, my G7X, to break, alright. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my video. Feel free to drop a like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends if you enjoyed, and peace out.